Expedient.
Ce?
E ora...
5.
5, da.
Și
am intrat în Curbedion. Ăsta sat. Aici e fratele Alexandru Groza. Uite drumul. e satul unde ne-am născut noi.
De ce ești poliția?
Care? Păi mă, ăștia-s cu...
Ăștia-s cu...
Ăștia-s Ardiasa. De la tine, da. De la... Ăla e Ardiasa. Cu telefoanele și cu cablu. Inundație la popa.
Wow.
Înseamnă că a plouat.
Bad.
Very bad. Doamna.
Let's hear Dorotea. Just go to that accident, that's it, you're to the house. Yeah. First house of that.
It's very close to us, Daddy. Dorotea.
Da? Totuși avem noroc cu astea, din cauza că mai mănâncă iarba după... Păi aici o cam o ploua tare.
Really tare.
Mm-hmm. You brought us back to this.
Finally, we're back home. I'm so proud. When they're gonna see us, they're gonna be so happy that we're back home.
Yeah? Your mom saying the same thing? Adela.
No, I'm not.
Look at me. Are you saying the same thing like...
Turn around,
Daddy,
and go
you
back.
Daddy, you said that I can drive. Daddy, you said that I can drive.
You're gonna drive later on, okay?
Why?
Acum, filmează tati. Uite aici, cireșe, mă.
Who cares about them? I care about being back home safely.
Da?
That's all I care. Back home safely. Safe and sound and... Wow, I'm so happy. And where's the red car?
Red car is here, look. Vecino, tate.
No. Atunci aia vine.
Get me off! Look at the grapes, Daddy, full of water! Can I get out, Daddy?
Give me that.
Get me off!
Who's here? Mm-hmm. Is this Sorin's?
Daddy, can I just get off?